scoring game at Robert A. Arnson Gymnasium. Parkway in town taking on at St. John's. Blue Jays up 15 at the break. They go to Tim Krieger down low. Gets the bucket for the home team. Back to Krieger as number five in the lane. The hook shot falls. St. John's, they end their eight-game losing streak with the win over Parkway, 42-19.